the year of Honda, our story, and it's really a story that's all about the 2016 Accord. You know, we kicked off the year of Honda in January back at the Detroit Auto Show. We were talking about our pinnacle products and technologies that serve as the foundation for the year of Honda story. And they really underscore what we mean by the power of dreams. And each of these advanced technology products was literally years in the making, starting from a dream and fueled by the challenging spirit of passionate Honda engineers who've worked to make them a reality for our customers. What you'll see and also experience today is the same challenging spirit and commitment to innovation. And it's this commitment to innovation that underpins all of our new products that we're bringing to market this year. The new HRV, the redesigned 2016 Pilot, and the freshened 2016 Accord that we're showcasing here today. And of course, an epic new 10th generation Civic that's coming in a few short months. Today's event is anchored in the incredible diversity of Honda products, from lawnmowers and generators to motorcycles, ATVs and side-by-sides, cars and light trucks, and now jets and jet engines. It's truly a virtual dream garage, if your garage is big enough to handle a jet anyway. Today, we're delighted to provide you with the opportunity to taste and test a range of products from across all three product lines. The last time we did something like this was actually more than a decade ago at the launch of the first generation Pilot that was held down in Asheville, North Carolina. So this is actually a pretty unique and pretty special thing. When I stop to think about the breadth and the depth of our product portfolio, I'm actually reminded of a television ad that our friends at GM ran back in 2009. And they were sort of making fun of the fact that we make lawnmowers. Ironically, this ad led to a huge spike in lawnmower sales in the 3 months prior. So our power equipment dealers, hey, they were pretty happy campers, and they really appreciated the GM's actions. But this spot, when you think about it, it sought to cast us as an oddity. An oddity in what we always viewed was a unique Honda strength. Honda has arguably the most diverse product lineup of any company in the world. And the common thread that runs through all of them is Honda Power. We're the world's largest engine manufacturer. No company in the world can match our powertrain capability, especially across such a diverse lineup of products. Honda engineers, they're world-class experts in engine design and development. They're unmatched in their ability to achieve top-class fuel efficiency, but still give us fun-to-drive performance, while anchoring the Honda's brand's relentless achievement of durability, quality, and reliability. So, people choose Honda engines more than any other brand. And that ranges from 25cc mini four-stroke engines that power one of our string trimmers to the HF120 turbofan engine that provides HondaJet with more than 2,000 pounds-feet of thrust. And in between, there's the 280 horsepower engine inside the Honda Pilot and the first turbocharged engine in our U.S. lineup coming inside the 2016 Honda Civic. But Honda engines power not only our own products. Honda general purpose engines are something referred to as a call brand in generators, power sprayers, and other power equipment products that you see whenever you venture into your favorite hardware or big box store. In fact, you can find a Honda engine really just about anywhere. So as a result, we have a broad base of customers from many different walks of life. They all share one thing in common: firsthand experience with the joy of a product powered by Honda. And we've been working hard to leverage this only Honda factor by better understanding the customers of these products. For example, of those Honda Power Equipment customers who own a vehicle, 64% of them own a Honda automobile. naturally, we view this as a huge opportunity to enrich the lives of more customers through their ownership of different Honda products. And we're looking to capitalize on this this vast customer database and strong brand reputation across all of our product lines. Today, we have representatives from both our Power Sports and Power Equipment divisions to talk about some of the innovative products that we have for you to experience firsthand. But right now, I want to focus on the Honda automobile brand and the products of our particular focus here today. The Honda brand is having a great year. We're looking to top the best ever sales that we actually had last year. And our growth in 2015 is highlighted by the success of models like CRV and Pilot on the light truck side and Fit on the car side. A little less than a year ago, we started talking to you about efforts to further strengthen and align our product portfolio around the changing preferences of our customers and the growth opportunities that we see in the marketplace. And this includes the establishment of a clear hierarchy of HRV, CRV, and Pilot on the crossover side to match Fit, Civic, and Accord on the passenger car side. The complete remake of our light truck lineup over the last 2 years is really quite a story. With sales up 5.4% through June, the CRV is on target to once again take the title of America's best-selling SUV, a position that it's held for the past dozen years. The 2015 CRV also debuted our Honda Sensing suite of safety and driver assistive technologies. And these are technologies that are now being applied to Pilot and to the 2016 Accord. So you can see that we're applying Honda Sensing technology as an available feature on our best selling vehicles. Part of our mantra, our belief of safety for everyone. The CRV was joined 2 months ago by the HRV, the right vehicle at the right time for a growing market segment. And HRV is off to an incredible start, capturing the attention of more than 15,000 customers in just its first 6 weeks on the market, roughly a third of them being new to the Honda family. Now, you can't take those numbers and extrapolate full year sales from them. We built a very strong inventory of HRVs just prior to the launch. But as our sales pace normalizes, we're sticking with our forecast of 70,000 units annually. And earlier this month, we launched the third generation Ready for Anything 2016 Pilot. Now, the second generation Pilot, sort of now the old Pilot, but the second generation Pilot went out with a bang. Sales were up 46% through the end of May. Not bad for a 7-year-old product. And the new Pilot, hey, it's picking up right where the previous model left off. It's the hottest selling vehicle in the market in the month of July. And Pilot sales are only going to get better as production ramps up in Alabama. Total remake of our Honda light truck lineup will be complete with the arrival of the all-new Ridge line in the first half of next year, followed by a completely redesigned new Odyssey. At the same time, we've enjoyed tremendous success with the new Fit, and it's running its race at a torrid pace. With sales up 63% year-to-date, Fit continues to buck the market trend toward SUVs and CUVs. I think people view it as the fact that we built a better mousetrap, and in spite of those low gas prices, they're beating a path to the door. And to keep up with the demand for Fit and for HRV, as we announced earlier this year, we'll be supplementing supplies of Fit to the tune of about 60,000 units of production at our Iori plant in Japan. And that's scheduled to kick off this fall. We expect this to help us overcome production constraints as we move forward. Fortunately, we're also adding two more big weapons to our arsenal this year, and that's all occurring this fall in the form of a freshened 2016 Accord and an all-new 10th generation Civic. We gave you a very strong glimpse of the direction for this epic new Civic when we debuted the Civic concept back in New York at the New York Auto Show, and we have it here for you as well. This 10th generation model signals the return of Civic to its sporty, innovative, segment-defining roots. This will be the most ambitious remake of Civic ever, and we can't wait to sink our teeth into the details of this launch, you know, in the days ahead. And Civic's big brother, Accord, has a few tricks up its sleeve as well, including more dynamic styling, more feature content, the addition of Honda Sensing, and our first application of Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, what will become the biggest, you know, application of these on a volume product, and it's the direction that we're taking for products as we move forward. Each of the products that we're showcasing today, the Pilot, the HRV, and the Freshened Accord, speak strongly to our ongoing effort to better align our products with the evolving needs of customers. And to the core strengths, also speaks to the core strengths of our company and what we see as the biggest opportunities in the market for growth. With the application of advanced Honda powertrains, we're putting Honda back on top in the fuel economy race. And with Honda Sensing technology, we're also aggressively advancing our leadership in safety. Virtually every core vehicle in our lineup is now achieving top-class EPA fuel economy and IIHS collision safety ratings, something only Honda can say. We're incredibly proud of this achievement and all that it represents in terms of creating new value for our Honda customers, something that's only going to get stronger with each model launch. And our effort to strengthen our Honda product portfolio also extends to advanced environmental vehicles and the space that we occupy in there. As we said in Detroit last month, we're preparing an entire new generation of advanced technology vehicles, starting from the introduction in 2016 of our next generation fuel cell vehicle. This will then be followed by an all-new battery electric model and an all-new plug-in hybrid as well. Accord hybrid is going to take a brief hiatus until early 2016 as production moves from the US to Japan. For the 17 model year, the Accord hybrid will get a next-gen two-motor hybrid system with greater fuel economy and performance. And advancements to manufacturing methods will also increase production volumes, which will mean significant increases in Accord hybrid sales in the year ahead. So all in all, we have an incredible second half to 2015 in front of us, and we're going to keep right on rolling as we move into 2016. In fact, maybe we should be calling 2016 the year of Honda Part 2. But I don't want to get too far ahead of myself today. We've got a lot of great stuff still to talk about and work on this year, and a lot of ground to cover here today. So let me once again say how much we appreciate you all being here.